Hello everyone, today I'll be doing a reconstruction of my 5.06 single Danish NR. So I did green cross and I planned the next cross actually. So I have this pair which I can connect with this cross piece, and I saw that the edge which I needed is here. So the way I did it was L2 and then I did this block and then I did a U to insert this edge and D and this free mover. Then I did this. Then I did a Y2, which is kind of stupid, but still worked out. Then I did EO by orienting these two edges at the same time as pairing this up. So I inserted it. And then I got this very easy last layer, which just goes like this. You too. And that was my 506.